did you pick Lily or did your teacher? Who chose Lily? Did you choose Lily?
Yes.
You like Lily?
Yeah.
Ah, very good. All right. There's only one L, isn't it? L-I-L-Y or L-I-L-L-Y?
L-I-L-Y.
Yes, I thought so. Very good. Lily, where do you live?
I live in Trường Chí Cường Street, Đà Nẵng City.
Very good. And what do you like doing in your free time?
I like watching TV.
Watching TV. Anything else?
Watching TV.
Watching TV. Okay. What time do you get up in the morning?
I get up at 7 o'clock.
Every morning?
Yes.
Oh, very good. Tell me about your best friend.
My best friend is long hair and he's very kind and helpful.
And helpful.
And helpful.
Very good. So is it a boy or a girl?
It's girl.
All right, what must you do in the morning?
I must brush my teeth.
Very good. And what should you do before you go to bed?
I should brush my teeth.
Again? All right. Anything else before you go to bed?
I wash your hand and wash your face.
Okay.
Wash my face.
All right, good. Do you always study before a test?
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because I have a good test.
You do well. To do well in the test, do you? Very good. Okay, what should you do to help your mum at home?
I should clean the floor or wash dishes.
Very good, that's helpful. And what do you usually do after school?
I go home after school.
And what do you do when you get home?
I play basketball or ride a bike.
Oh, very good. What colour is your bike?
It's pink.
Pink. You like pink, don't you?
Yes.
Favourite colour. All right. Well done, Lily. Okay. You're in class.